So hi everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Vee. For today's video, we are going to be doing a day in the life. If you are new to this channel, oh my god, there's light. Please do press the subscribe button. Our family is growing and glowing. If you do enjoy these videos of me and my friends, I have so many. I film with Josh, I film with my sister, Tandy, everybody, and I'm going to put it all on the screen so you can go and check those out too after this video is done. We're going to do a typical day in the life as we're currently living together in London, but we are going to leave very soon, and I just thought it'd be nice to show a day in the life before we leave. Typically what happens is that I always wake up way before Mal does. Because of uni and stuff, we'll always have to be awake for something. I'm gonna get started on editing, doing some reading, and then I'll go for a run. So it's been a good 45 minutes of me doing some editing of some work that I'd written yesterday. So now I'm gonna go on my run now because I have quite a heavy set of deadlines today. So if I don't do it now, I probably won't get the chance to later. I'm ready. This just makes me feel really great and more productive with my day and stuff. And it just helps my head get in the right space. So things like stretching, working out and stuff like that, it's become something that I really like. So guys, I'm home now and I'm gonna quickly go make some food, get some breakfast and things like that, and then crack on with my essay, which is due in the next 4 or 5 hours. It's currently 1 p.m. but I have a deadline in 5 hours. I've changed back into these clothes because they're comfy. We don't have any like cushions for our sofa, so we just took the spare ones from our beds that we don't use. I'm all set up and now I have 4 hours until my school work is due, my uni work is due. And if you are new and you don't know, I'm currently a postgraduate student at Harvard University studying international education policy. Obviously coronavirus means that I can't fly over there right now. Okay guys, so I've just finished one page of this essay. We've made a decision that I'm gonna order food instead because I'm gonna have lunch and then Mal's gonna make herself a breakfast. I'm gonna have like quite an unhealthy lunch.
Hey guys, welcome to our YouTube channel.
Welcome to a day in our life where someone joins the day halfway.
It's fine, it's only 2 o'clock.
To be fair, like we went to bed late and she was working all night and like doing like studies and things. That's why she's working up late.
So these days, you know, I'm doing my work for girls education, so that continues. And then I'm spending time with friends, and I'm also learning Swahili,
which is nice.
Which is Swahili is spoken by more than like 100 million people in many African countries, including Kenya and Tanzania and some other countries as well. And yes, it's fun learning that and spending time with me.
I know, we just, it's been crazy. Like we've been living here together for a week and a half.
Yeah.
And it's going well. We have a good system. Like
yes. I clean the dishes.
She does the dishes. I get up super early just because it's in my veins and my system, and then I'm doing my own thing, and then she gets up and then we join together and we like do, it's just, we work really well together.
Yeah, and I play Among Us.
Oh yeah, she plays a lot of games. To be fair, okay, so we've just graduated from uni and I'm doing a postgrad, and obviously you're doing all your work, but you're not at uni.
Yeah, I've taken a year or two off.
So. Yeah, so the schedule's a bit different. Obviously, I've got to get up early if I've got deadlines and things.
I'm allowed to sleep late.
Yeah.
She isn't.
Does that make you feel good?
Obviously.
We'll sort out food and then we'll come back when we're working.
Yeah. Asante. Thank you.
We have food and we're gonna eat and just watch a show because this is what we typically do on our lazy days, you know, and then get back into our work. So we're probably gonna take like a half an hour-ish break, watch some Netflix. What are we gonna watch? That's the question.
We should watch. Let's watch the movie.
Which one? Oh, the movie, yeah. Okay everybody, so it has been like a few hours since we've eaten and stuff and we're just cracking on with some work. So I just came over here to do the quick update because I forgot about you guys a little bit. Mal's on the phone having some business calls and stuff, and like honestly watching her work is just so incredible. Like she's so inspiring and just gets things done, and she's like a boss woman, you know. Whenever I'm around my friends and I'm watching them doing their thing, I just get just this big burst of inspiration. So I'm gonna go and finish off the essay. I have 1 hour left to just do the final bits. It's all going really well. So I've just finished the essay. I've just sent it off. It is now 5 p.m. I can't believe I met that deadline. Well, I can because I always do that. I have another one due at 4 a.m. So obviously instead of just cracking on with another essay straight away, that wouldn't be good. I just need a break, like out of the house. Mal is currently playing this game called Among Us and she loves playing that game, and once she gets into it, she gets into it. So she's finished her Swahili classes and now she's playing Among Us, and that's what I like about our living situation, is that we kind of just leave each other to it. We just do our own thing and then we meet up for meals and like little breaks and things, but for the majority of the day we just do our own thing around the house, and it's nice to have someone there but they're not in your face all the time. It's 5. I'm gonna go for my walk just to de-stress. Basically, I am back from the walk. It was a really good walk. I think I walked for like 2 hours though, because it's now 7:20. We are now going to, well, I say we, more Mal, but she's going to sign copies of her books. I'm going to keep her company because I'm not ready to study yet and my feet really hurt, so I've got to concentrate on that. I'm gonna load up the thing with the washing and do my clothes washing because it's Sunday and Mal's still over there signing away. How's it going?
It's kind of finished. I'm just
adding the little final touches. Right, so while the clothes are washing, I'm gonna make us some dinner. Do you think you fancy a bit of fish today or no?
Why not? Let's have some.
Yes! Okay, the food's in the oven, it's getting done. She's stacking the books. Now I have to get started on my essay, well, at least planning it because it's not due for the next, I've got ages. Our dinner is ready, so now we're just gonna watch something while
we eat and then get back into work life. We're basically gonna just finish that movie that we were watching before. Just finished my essay and I'm about to submit it.
We finished our movie.
What did you do to this?
It wasn't me. It's not mine. The day is over. Thank you so much for watching. We are gonna.
I think they know now.
We're gonna do some face masks. Face masks, chit chat. That's it. I'm gonna end it with my foot.
Like and subscribe.
God, that was really convincing.